Hey Minecrafters, welcome back for another video. My name is Daddy Rob and here's another tutorial. For this tutorial, I'm gonna teach you how to re-enable achievements after you add, let's say, like a behavior pack or use creative before that disabled the world from getting an achievement. So this is gonna work with realms and with servers. So I'm just gonna show you how to do it real quick. So first I'm gonna make a new world. So I'm just gonna name achievements, something like that. And then I'm gonna add a behavior pack, which we all know that it will disable achievement. Or let's just try this one. Yeah, there you go. It says achievements are only available in words set to survival mode, cheats off, blah 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 blah. In short, it will disable achievement if you try to put a behavior pack. All right, so let's try to put it here. Okay, should appear on the active list. Okay, showing up there. Let's create the world. Okay, all right, there you go. So here it is. Let's go to settings. Let's check the behavior packs. Should be showing up there. Yeah, if you guys can hear it, you will hear the ambient sounds. This is actually the one that we use for our current server. So if you're near the bodies of water, you will be able to hear an ambient sound like this. Alright, so let's just disconnect. I'll show you how to re-enable it. Okay, so if you look at it here, it says here achievements cannot be earned in this world. Meaning that you cannot re-enable achievements there. So first off is you have to make sure that the activate cheats is set to turned off if you would like to re-enable the achievements. Alright, so let's just close Minecraft real quick. Okay. You guys will have to download this Universal Minecraft Editor. I'll put a link on the description so you guys can easily find it, okay? So if you have this already installed in your PC, just double click it and open it. Since I'm currently on a Windows 10 edition, I'm just going to choose Windows 10 and find the world, achievements, open. Wait for it to load, guys. Sometimes when your world is already like an old world where there's like a lot of progress, it will start to load very, very slow because you know there's like a lot of stuff that is opening. I like this one, we just made the world so it's easy to open it. So when you're on this page, you just have to go to world settings and then look for the has been loaded in creative. Alright, once you find it, just double click and then put it on zero, enter, and then press this button. Save and overwrite the original world. Okay. Alright, so let's open Minecraft again. I'll show you that this one will have the achievements back again. Okay, after I show you that, I'm gonna have a few tips for you so that you can avoid it from removing the achievements again. Okay, all right, so if we press this one, you see here that the message where it says achievements cannot be earned on this world anymore is no longer visible. And here are the tips that I was saying earlier. So first off is once you have a behavior pack installed, please do not play it on single player because it will get rid of the achievements again. Okay, Minecraft will detect that you have a behavior pack and that will disable the achievements. Okay, second is when you do this, all you have to do is just put it on your realm. Right now I don't have a realm, so I cannot show it to you, so just put it directly into realm. I believe there's like this one, display on realm, or just upload it directly to realm while it's still on this state. Okay, what I have here is actually a server, so I can just get my files here, go to Minecraft worlds, look for the most recent file. This is the one. Check the level name just to be sure. Okay, so it's the achievements. If you want, you guys can rename the world. Achievements, same as the name of it on Minecraft. And then just copy it, put it on desktop. And for stuff like this, it's best to compress it. So just right click, send to, and then compress zip folder. split like that, and then yeah, it's ready to be uploaded. Just have to upload it and then extract, and you already have a world with a achievements on. Right, that's pretty much it for this tutorial. If you like it, please leave a like. Please make sure you share and subscribe for more videos like this, okay? Bye.